Sema, please pass our goalkeeper. Shot number 18. Omzani number 18. Shot number 18.
The unveiling ceremony was held at his former home ground, Chigaya Playgrounds, in Buhimba Town, Kanso, Chikuwe District. The squad of 30 players was unveiled before the Jubilant fans as they prepared to officially start the Uganda Premier League on September 15th with an exciting match against AC Villa at Wankulukuku Stadium. Unveiled players include Dennis Omedi, Frank Zagatum, Wesley Jutse Mugabe, Solomon Okwalinga, Chris Kusima, and Luwalo Keeper. Others are Kabon Levin, Ibrahim Maganda Azee, Yacinta Sabir, Hamimse Makula, Frank Iga, Samson Kasuzo, Kelo Donato, Benjamin Nyokojo, and Brenna Hewa.
Interviews, then together for free. Yes. So that is...
They will be coached by a technical team led by head coach Brian Senyondo and deputized by David Bale and Issa Seranja as first and second assistants, respectively.
As a coach, I'm very happy. I come here to play some good football, to play some entertainment football, because football is entertainment. We want people who come to watch Stala to be entertained, and at the end of it all, people to enjoy the win. We come here also to win, not only to make people entertained, but also to play a winning football.
To a fan, what do you mean by some football?
I don't understand.
A fan, what do you mean by some football, not a real football?
You see, we are not in the league alone. We are not competing ourselves. And we believe that the rest of the 15 clubs are also very organized, and they come to play football. So that's why I say some football. Why? Because we'll be competing with other teams. So we shall have good football.
The club president, Dewo Kasuza Kiki, told the media that they chose players based on the needs of the club and fans.
The number of pool of players who we've signed, and they are from top teams in the country, and this is what we could get. All the players that were requested by the fans, we managed to bring them on board, and more importantly, even the players from the region who are playing in other teams like Vipers, KCCA, URA, all of them we are able to be signed by the club. So we are very sure that this squad is competitive and we shall be able to finish in the top 5. That's our target this season, because who did we leave out to sign? Most of the players that are good for the region, we are signed. We have them here. So we just expect the coaches to do their work and the players to do their work, because on our side we have done our work.
Later, the team was tested in a friendly match against fellow league opponents, the Wakiso Giants, a game that Kitara won 1-0 through George Sinkava's penalty.